Doing all right? I see you're in your favorite place.
There you are. Listen, kid, I'm not here to tell you what to do or how to do it, where to go or how to get there, or who you are or what you're gonna be.
What are you getting at?
I'm getting at the fact that I'm the captain on this ship and I deserve respect.
I still don't get where you're getting at.
I know you took my good spoon.
Sorry, but I didn't.
You didn't? Oh, great. I lost it again. I made it, you know.
Sounds important.
Yeah, you could say that. I didn't really have the most wealthy upbringing, so I made a spoon. I wanted to find a way to chip in, save some credits.
I'm kind of the same way. Back in Baraka, I couldn't wait to do something for the Jedi. In hiding, I was useless. But now, we're both chipping in.
You're right on that one, kid. Oh, hey, if it turns up, let me know. Or I could just make another one, I guess. That'll be fun. What? Did you hear something? Something moving near me? If it's not behind glass... Oh, I hate nature.
So next, maybe... Let's see what's out there.
Back to ZEFFO, huh?
The Empire might have found a ZEFFO tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. You think I'm ready?
We've got your back, Cal.
The homeworld of the ZEFFO. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was... educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
Thank you. An intruder!
I'm tracking him! Blocking my blows!
Got an intruder here. I'll see what I can do. He's damaged. Get him.
Keep on him. Target is mobile.
I should move back.
incoming threat!
Yes,
all right, got it. He's so fast! We're too much for him. Tracking target. Be faster! You cannot bypass this outpost! Hurry, down! Focus your fire!
Copy loud and clear!
He's so fast!
Weapons on it!
Keep focus! Hit him again!
Them here, BD.
Cere, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring ZEFFO artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in ZEFFO? Maybe.
Your magic, BD.
I guess we should just blast first. Or run fast.
Feeling okay?
Firing! Hit him already!
Jedi, form up!
Oh, okay.
Move in! This one's quick. Can't trust.
I can't do this by myself.
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Understood. Maybe I shouldn't have hit him. That's it. It's all over.
Let's see what's behind here. BD. Nice work. Can you slice this open?
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
You! Identify yourself!
Get him!
Understood!
I'm gonna get him!
I don't wanna die! He's too quick!
Whole squad is down!
Thank you. Distract him! Hit him! Blast him again! Dodge this! I can take you out, no problem!
The Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. See the Star Destroyer? It's a VENATOR.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
some kind of horrifying disaster long ago. Don't fall behind. PD, toss me a stim. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Little help, BD. Back to normal. Hey, BD, in here. There was something in there. commander was killed by a lightsaber. Think you can help me, BD? I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Thanks, BD. You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick.
How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Come on, BD. Really great, BD. Need you to charge this, BD.
Something soon. Maybe not a Joe test, though. I saw him kill another stormtrooper in one hit. Stop being so scared.
Think we should check it? Hey, an intruder! Got you! Don't be his next target! Okay, I'm done! He's too fast for us! Stop him! Watch it!
Gunners are down! Time for formation!
We can do it! Shoot the target! His guard's too tight! Fire! Oh no! Oh no, no, no!
Not doing too bad, huh?
Another stiff!
Dodge this!
Dodge detected.
I need some time!
Jedi. Essential. System's failing.
Thanks for the help.
was that? I see you, Jedi. Enemy is spry. Just give up, traitor. Your attacks are weak. That won't deter me. A weak blow. You're swift. Not today. This one's mine.
Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name. Your past. And most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. That was nothing. destroy you. Stop moving. No wonder your master died. A poor show of skill. Move faster.
I need help.
That was nothing. Amateur.
Help, please.
You won't dodge the next. This is too easy.
Help, BD!
Not quite as gifted as Cere's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Cere was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh?
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Cere, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Cere has that I haven't perfected.
Thank you. Friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these ZEFFO. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Enemy above! Execute the intruder! Pursuing the Jedi! Fire at will! Fire at will! Watch yourselves! He's slipping away! Understood. I won't let you win, traitor!
Let's go, BD. Yep, there you go. What's that, BD?
Across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
Yeah.
Target is blocking my attack.
I'm stepping back.
I'm tracking him. Squad mate down.
After him. We will be routed. Hit him already.
Targeting fire.
All right, again. I can't get a solid hit. Strike him quickly. Keep your heads down. Hurry, catch him. We don't even have to try here. Watch out! Get up here! You, intruder! Halt! Where are you? He might escape!
Here, BD. A relic from the ancient ZEFFO. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history.
BD, could you use your help here?
That's how you do it. Yep, there you go. Okay, BD, what is it?
That.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive.
Assist.
You will not escape.
you! You shouldn't be here!
Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Cere made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do.
Find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us.
Yeah, I think so.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Yeah.
Someone needs a break. Pursuing the enemy! Get up!
We'll beat you!
I need help.
get you?
Back up, I've got this.
Get out of way!
Feeling so great, PD.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Thank you.
him here!
focus, Jedi. You can't vanquish me. Take this.
I've finally found an intact representation of this sacred ZEFFO artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtrol at the Vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The ZEFFO Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
BD, take a look. What you got there?